test of the fireproof ship. In this test, a 2mm light shield has been used. This shield can, at fire incidents, protect the fire extinguishing personnel, and the individual or individuals at the back of this shield will have more time to perform operations. As it can be seen in the picture as well, the back part of the shield has remained quite safe and unchanged following the fire incident. Meanwhile, following performing rescue operations, such shields are repairable.